The ghastly unknown haunts me. Haunts me day and night. As the grim darkness overspreads the earth, I tremble with the horror of my thoughts. When I finally sink into slumber, I rush into a world of phantasms and the terrible curse that hovers with vast sable wings over all. The doom, how fearful is the doom! The very thought of being buried alive is fearful enough, but how infinitely more fearful is the doom! I am cursed by the gods to be buried alive inside Aaraaf, to remain imprisoned there forever. Is there no escape? Think, damn you! A way out! Imagine something! Imagine my hopeless future. The unbearable suffocation. The stifling fumes from the burning star pressing in all around me. The grim embrace of the house of desolation. The blackness of absolute night. The overwhelming sea of silence. And to be there alone, absolutely alone, forever. My heart palpitates. The horror of my situation is appalling, unbearable. There is nothing else half so agonizing on earth, or half so hideous in hell. I imagine a thousand ways which I will come to myself in Aaraaf. In one vision, I find myself emerging from unconsciousness into the first feeble sense of existence. Endurance of pain. My state, and now an ocean of horror overwhelms my shuddering spirit. I feel an icy hand on my forehead, and a voice not human whispers, "Arise!" I realize the voice is my own. Who art thou? I ask of myself. And I answer, I have no name. I shudder in the cold silence of the night without end. Behold thyself, a spectacle of woe. It is dark. All dark. The intense and utter raylessness of the night that endureth forevermore.